I look so bad. Hey guys, so I've been cleaning my garage all morning. It's 1:44 now, and I've been cleaning it like all day, ever since I got up. Like, this is what I wore to bed. So, I haven't really vlogged much just because I've been trying to get stuff done. I've been running back and forth to the dump. I just had a ton of boxes because I still have like quite a bit of stuff from moving. I'm actually almost done like with whatever boxes I have in here, but I had so many boxes for moving that I was just too lazy to go take to the dump. And the lady that I told you guys in a couple vlogs back that comes and cleans my house, she came by today. So I was like, perfect. And it's about to thunderstorm, but I was like, perfect. Perfect time for me to get out in that garage and get stuff done. So I'll show you guys. This is what it looks like. This whole thing was filled up just with boxes, and I'm like, oh my god. So all these tins have stuff in it. Most of it is like fall decor or clothes for winter and things like that. We got like a Christmas tree there. Somebody's coming to get that gaming chair today. And yeah, this was so packed, but now there's like a ton of room. So what I have to do though is to make more room in here. I've got to go get those little shelves from Lowe's or Home Depot, and I think I'm going to put them up here on this side instead of this side. It's best that I just clean this out, I mean, to be quite honest with you. And then all of this is being donated, so I'm donating all my old lights, things that people left, just all this stuff is being donated. So I'm keeping it right there along with this chair. And yeah, it looks so much better though. Like, I'm so happy I stopped and actually started doing this, because it was bad. Like, it needed to be done. So the house is clean, garage is getting there. So happy. It needed to be done so bad. Oh my god, I'm just so ready to organize. Like, I was just so excited that I was finally organizing and getting stuff done. And I'm really, really wanting to get my shelves to put all of that stuff on, just so in case there's a flood or something. I have a little bit of a hill of my driveway, so just in case like there's some sort of flood, everything is put up. Even though it is in plastic bins, you know, you never know. So I really need those like ASAP, but just getting this clean is so much fun. And I found a box of candles that I ordered from the holiday collection. It was pumpkin gingerbread, my favorite candle that I was burning this fall, and I had purchased 6 more, and they were all in the box, still boxed up and everything with the receipt. And I was like, oh, I knew I had more candles somewhere. So it was really cool finding that. I'm probably gonna burn some, because when I opened it, I just smelled the pumpkin gingerbread and I was like, so yeah, I'm like sweaty, I'm gross, disgusting. I need to take a shower after I touch up a couple things and go run a few more errands. And I haven't even ate today. The only thing I've had today is coffee. So I think I'm gonna get a smoothie. And I was gonna get a car wash, but I mean, it's raining, so probably not. So I'm finally out. It's 3:09, which is like 9 minutes later than I really wanted to leave, but at least I'm out. I am so sore from the gym, like so sore. I worked legs and butt, and I killed it, and I'm so sore. I'm ready to get all my errands done and go home. I have my comforter here because I take my comforters to the cleaners, and I need to hurry up and get this one clean because I need to take my other one back to the cleaners, but I have to wait until this one's clean because I wouldn't have a comforter on my bed. And I keep my house cold, so I have to have a comforter. So I'm going to go drop off a couple of things at UPS, or not UPS, the Postal Service. Oh, hello, I don't have my, I just pulled out of my, what do you call it, neighborhood, so, oopsies. I'm really anal about actually having my seatbelt on now. I've noticed now that I've gotten older, I've just been more cautious of having my seatbelt on. So yep, I'm really tired at this moment, and I just have a few errands to get done, and then I'll be done for the day, and then I'll start working on a video. But that garage wore me out. It wore me out. So, and then some people are commenting about my contrast of my neck and my face. I don't really care if people think I'm weird for having a white face and a tan body. First off, they don't know me. Second off,
like, I don't care. I'm not getting skin cancer or anything, and I'm not out in the sun, and I don't want to wear makeup every day. So if somebody's gonna judge me for something they don't know about, then so be it. I don't care. I go out without makeup on and myself tan like this all the time because my skin on my face is way too sensitive to be putting self-tanner on it, so I don't. That's why it's so fair. But I don't mind it. It's never bothered me. I've been doing this ever since I started self-tanning, and it hasn't changed. It hasn't changed. So I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna eat tonight. I guess I'm gonna make my own like make at home burritos. A little bit healthier than like Moe's and stuff like that, because I have been trying to not eat fast food. I almost ate fast food today, and I could tell it wasn't meant to be because I was like, okay, she's coming to clean the house at 11. I woke up at like 9, I think. 9, yeah. And I was like, okay, I'll go get a chicken biscuit from Chick-fil-A because I'm super hungry and I don't feel like dirtying up dishes before she comes and all this other stuff. Well, I get up, you know, kind of get some things done, and I realize it is 10:26 and Chick-fil-A quits serving breakfast at 10:30. But I live about 15 minutes away from my Chick-fil-A, so I was like, can't have my biscuit. I guess it's just not meant to be. So I actually haven't had fast food in like 2 weeks at the end of this week, which is big for me. I love my Chick-fil-A. Like, I've gone by to get like a Diet Coke or something because I don't keep Diet Cokes in the house. Only keep waters and like milk and juice, like orange juice. Okay, so I just dropped off my comforter at a different part of town, and bless everybody's hearts. In this little outlet place, like where a grocery, you know, there's like a grocery store, and then there's like multiple little businesses, and it's where I go to for the cleaners or whatever. All of their power is out. Even the nail salon. Could you imagine getting your nails done and then the power goes out? That would suck. I already hate getting my nails done. I could not imagine, like, oh, that would suck so bad. Publix is a freaking pimp though, man. They still got power. I think, yeah, it looks like they still got power, so. Publix is like, So does, McDonald's doesn't though. How does Publix still have power? Publix is a pimp. They're like, lightning, you can't F with us. Hey guys, so it's been a little while since I've updated with you. It's 6:22 now. I feel like time is flying by. But I'm just finishing up editing this video. This is my how I style greasy hair with extensions when I don't want to wear it up like I am today. Because this was actually filmed yesterday. And I was on third day hair. I think, yeah. So now I'm on fourth day hair. And I didn't, it was raining today and I didn't feel like doing it. But I'm editing that now. Hooray! After I edit this, I'm gonna go downstairs, heat up some chicken, make me a burrito, and that's it. Then we'll be riding out. We'll be good. Not a lot going on today, just really doing a lot of housework, so I'm sorry it's kind of boring, but hopefully you guys don't mind.
Feels nothing.
No, I know.
Ain't that right, Daisy? Poor Bethany.
Start and close the vault again on your feelings about this when you say something like what you just said. So somebody who you did.
Bethany always looks amazing. Like, her outfits are. Like, she looks gorgeous right here.
Feel hurt in order to open up yourself to new people, and I don't know how much I'm going to do that, but I'm open to it.
The work that I can pass out right now. Like, I like literally.
I ask her about it and she gets really shy and kind of prudish.
So did you do more than just. Oh,
no. Hey guys, what's up? Ooh, it's hot. So I just went to Home Depot to get some paint for my door because I'm gonna paint my door black. Everybody else's door in the neighborhood is black but mine. So we need to fix that. Not because I'm the oddball, but because I just like the way the black door looks better. Because I have black accents on my house and I don't understand why they have a white door. Anyway, so I bought some paint for that. Then I bought some paint for a table that I bought from TJ Maxx that I thought I was gonna use in my entryway, but it just ended up being too wide. and it kind of takes up the whole entryway and it just didn't feel as open. So now I'm going to paint that and put it in my office. So now I'm about to go get a Diet Coke. And what else am I gonna do? Oh, I gotta run to Target and get a couple more mats. Hopefully Rose doesn't chew these up, but I got to get more mats because I need them in my house, and I gotta put it over the wood, so we'll see. But yeah, I guess I'll take you guys to Target with me because I didn't vlog it all in Home Depot, mainly because I was on the phone trying to figure out what I should get. Okay, so this is where I always get my rugs. I like these. They're a little expensive, but they're pretty big. And then I got a body pillow because look at this. This is so soft. I wish you guys could feel it. It's so soft. By the way, a lot of you have been wondering where I get my rug in my beauty room from. I didn't get it from Target, but they have some dupes here. This one. But the one I got is from Lowe's, and it's so soft and so comfy. So check out Lowe's. So I just got home and I just realized that, okay, I bought paint or whatever. Oh, by the way, at Target I got American Sniper too because I didn't get to see it in theaters. I didn't go and see American Sniper because first off, I don't have a guy to go with and I didn't feel like, you know, faking liking somebody to go watch a movie. So I'm going to make a sandwich and eat some lunch before I go to the gym because I wanted to go to the gym kind of early, but I just got a Diet Coke, and I hate going to the gym after I've drank a Diet Coke because I just feel like I feel gross, you know what I mean? So I want to kind of digest some food, and then I'll go work out a little bit, and then, yeah, we should be good. Come on, ladies. Daisy Lee. Daisy May. Are you over here? Where are you at, Trouble? Never find herself. Oh, you were upstairs. Okay. Oh, and today I got another light fixture. This was like a really old light fixture and I fixed that and I actually painted this little guy. So it was like a gold color, but now it goes along. Like, see, everything's in sync now. It's all darker black brown. I love it. This is from Pier 1. This is from Lowe's. I got another one of these today right there to put another one upstairs. So I got one and put another one right there. These are just the light fixtures I have in the house. If you guys don't know, I have a chandelier there. And then I got this really cool light from Lowe's. I don't think you're gonna see like how cool the bulbs are. Maybe you will. You see they have like little wires that show. Oh my God, it's so pretty. And it goes along with the kitchen so well. I mean, this was like a really ugly light too, so yeah, I really like that. And then I got another one up in here, and then in there, we'll work on the living room later. But yeah, so got another light fixture today, and my stepdad's coming tomorrow to put that up and help with some lawn work I have to do. Okay, music's up, and I actually just taped off the window to paint inside. Let's get it done. Okay, so I've got the door taped off, ready to be painted. But I look up the stairs and look at these girls. Ooh, they're so funny. So yeah, let's get started. And I'm filming. So hi, main channel. I just did like half the door. This paint said no brush strokes, but that's all I'm seeing is brush strokes. Okay, so I just got done working out and I'm kind of like controlling the sweat now. I was sweating quite a bit and I know some of you are probably gonna like ground me for wearing makeup to the gym, but honestly, I really don't mind it. I mean, I know it's not good for your skin. Usually I bring my protein with me to the gym, but I forgot this time, so I have to make it when I get home. I can include it in my night routine because I'm currently gonna film a night routine and I'm gonna take some clips from this vlog and put it in there as well. But y'all, the hottest guy in the gym, like, he is so fine. I've never seen him before. It's the first time I've seen him. He offered to put a weight on my little leg machine and I was just like, I do. I'm just kidding. No, he was so hot though. I know it wasn't like that, you know, in a flirty, like, I don't think it was in a flirty way, but he was so hot. so hot. Hey guys, so I'm currently filming some of my night routine, as you can see. And I'm watching Million Dollar Listing because I love Million Dollar Listing. So, and I'm waiting to eat this. I'm so hungry and I'm so tired, but this night routine has got to get done. So I'm excited.
Hey, Artie. What's up? Hi, Sirhan. We have my wife and myself. We'd like to offer a full price offer for the Maisonette. You sold the Maisonette!
Lily and I are just chilling. I'm waiting for the proposal. I'm waiting for Ryan to propose to Amelia on Million Dollar Listing. Are you excited for Amelia and Ryan to get engaged? Hey guys, so I've been up this morning finishing painting this door. I look so rough. Ooh, this is black paint, see? I've been up painting all morning. Here's what the door is looking like. This is a second coat. I need to go in one more time after this dries and touch up a few areas. But so far, so good. I like it. And now I'm in the garage because I'm painting a table. I got this at TJ Maxx. I think I told you yesterday. I thought I was going to use it in the entryway. But no. I'm going to put it in my office. So let me show you. I just started on it and then I remembered to vlog. I figured you guys would be interested. So it was originally this brown and I'm painting it like a bright white to go along with the room. And it kind of has like texture in it, which I really like. So yeah, I'm just starting to paint this now. Hopefully it goes good. So I just finished the first coat on this table and it's already looking so much better. I love like the texture in the table. I might need one more coat after the second coat, but I don't know. I highly doubt it because it's taking the paint so well. I didn't sand it or anything because I don't feel like doing that. So hopefully it turns out good. I'm excited.
Salt seasoning.
Salt is not that great.
Really?
Taste it.